Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And the excitement levels are high. The tension is palpable because it is the first match of the campaign. It's the absolute mad lads versus hardly athletic.
Unable to connect ESR or SRK.
But I thought they were unlucky last season. They outplayed the opposition on so many occasions, but didn't get the results their football deserved. Hopefully that will be different this time around, and they challenge for the title.
Now with Rooney, and he takes it away. And threading it forward.
Hello, how is it?
Can he deliver it with accuracy? And a bit short with the clearance. And a good looking ball. But they're not being allowed to continue. It's offside.
Well, he had the vision to pick out the pass.
Hello,
how
is
it?
Not the pass he had in mind. Moving forward effectively. A wonderful intervention. And with the goalkeeper. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Kruger. Hardly athletic, looking dangerous. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Lucchini. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Benassi. DeVoe. And maybe attacking possibilities for Hardly Athletic. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end.
No.
Matar. Making progress. Oh, he's really up on the back here. Can she do it? And it's in! 1-0. They breach the defence. So they get the ball moving again. And that should certainly shake things up. How will Hardly Athletic respond? And the flag has been raised here. Well, there can't have been a lot of that. Rama. Arboleda. A glorious chance. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Taken short. Dangerous looking attack. Survived the attack.
Okay.
Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. Unable to keep the ball that time. Can they take advantage? He just needs to stay level-headed there. Well, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger.
अरे मैं पूछा भी नहीं वो खुद से दिया
an awful lot of green space to run into. Is this the moment?
बहुत बढ़िया भाई.
How many players would have the confidence to try that? Simply magnificent.
अरे ये वो बॉल था ना वो मांगा भी नहीं था वो खुद से दिया था बॉल.
Getting the better of his opponents. Could be threatening. And intercepts again.
Well, there you can see it. The hosts haven't been able to control possession, but what they've done with it has been really good, and they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter. And he read it well. Attack looks promising. Determined defending. Almost at half time, and they're making home advantage count, I think it's fair to say. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, they've dominated this first half. Their approach play, their cleverness around the box, and the finishing have been excellent. They just need to continue this going into the second period.
There wasn't much of that offside decision. Could have been in business. Krüger. It might be on for them. Good defending. Now with Rooney, Rama, Rooney, firing it in, a gift for any goalkeeper, and there it is, the half-time whistle.
नहीं नहीं बिल्कुल भी नहीं है इसमें और तो एक ही है सिर्फ दौड़ने वाला और कुछ नहीं इसमें चौदह पे हूँ दो है कौन कौन सा पर्क है एक तो शायद पिन पॉइंट क्रॉसिंग वाला है और एक फ्री किक वाला शायद पता नहीं इसमें कैम में रख लिया था फिर यूज ही नहीं किया कभी
So away they go again, and reflecting on the first half, utterly dominant stuff from the absolute mad lads. Are we in for more of the same? Opportunity here.
Oh, my God.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just look how well balanced he is. He knows he's going to be under pressure, but he shows great composure to hit the target.
Well, on with the game, and the lads are handing out a very harsh lesson. It's gone in, and well, he might celebrate on the back of that. So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. And played the pass well. Rama. Well, not the pass he had in mind. He's lost it. It's a good looking ball in behind. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Well read to put an end to that attack. Good looking ball, there could be a chance now. Just cleared away in the nick of time. Oh, into the chance! It's come off the keeper. Well, good defending, clattered out of there.
Those stats tell you everything. They're opening up the opposition at will, and while we've seen some really poor defense.
Oh, hang on, Stuart. Big chance here. Touched onto the woodwork. He succeeds in clearing it. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Now, the absolute mad lads regaining possession. And that puts them in position.
and collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Good vision. Can he get onto this?
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick. And then the shot is emphatic. He strikes it with such power, the keeper has no time to react. What a good finish.
Taken away. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. And that'll be the goalkeeper's ball. Matar. Rama. A bit sloppy in possession. 20 minutes to go in this one. Opportunity it is. Can they slot it home? Well, threat averted. Capu. Teammates in the middle. That still could be dangerous.
थोड़ा सा नीचे नहीं दे सकता था ये बॉल पैर है.
Threat over for now it seems. Good pressure high up the pitch. Fed over towards the back post. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Deflected behind, corner forthcoming. They favoured a short one here. Can he convert? And getting across to stop it. Can he find the net?
Goal away.
Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Rama. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. And cleared away. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Rama, a super tackle, and they've won possession. Good effort here.
Goal.
Well, it wasn't quite the quality of shot that we were all anticipating. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Well, no luck in terms of finding the target.
Sir, post mein lena tha, goalkeeper idhar aa raha.
Lucchini. Well, he has the measure of his opponent. And it crossed the byline. A goal kick as a result. Now the pass not finding its target. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute.
Are de bhai.
And there goes the final whistle. It's the perfect start on opening day. A lot to like about this performance.
Yeah, it was a decent performance today, and always good to get off to a winning start. Just gives them that confidence going into the next couple of games.